I just wasn't sure what the next step was. I didn't know if I can use what I've done to go get a career straight away.
But at QA, you don't have to be A star at everything.
I got 2 A stars and an A in my A levels. So they were good enough results to go to a university, but I chose the apprenticeship because of what they had to offer.
If you're determined and you've got a good knowledge of what you want to do, you're accepted in.
I genuinely went back to my school and I said, okay, I'm doing an apprenticeship, I'm not going to university.